Paul Shavagadu family, welcome back to the channel. And on today's video, I'm here with my cousin. I'm here in the Philippines, and today we're here at Green Hills Mall. And I think they have like about 10 Funko Pop stores in here. So we're gonna go check it out and hope you guys enjoy the video.
Our first stop is Collective Base. First thing I saw was this massive Freddy Funkos, and they're custom for Pop and Chop, and I thought they're really cute. So this store is filled with Funko Pops in glass cabinets, and I believe most of the stuff are consignments because each shelf is like owned by a different person and it has their information on it. So if ever that you like something and you wanted to negotiate the price, they'll try to reach out to the owner, and if you really wanted that piece and wanted to negotiate a price, then you would have to wait for them to respond. One thing I really liked about this store is they had a claw machine where you could win a pop or a soda for only about 40 cents. We did give it a try, but sadly, we didn't get anything. And right next to the claw machine, they were hiding these massive grails in one of the cabinets. And I was asking the lady for the price, but she said they're not for sale. Maybe that's the reason why they were in that one corner. But I just thought that they could have placed it somewhere where people could see it and it could attract customers to the store. So this is how it looks like inside Green Hills Mall. I would say it's more like a thrift mall, but right now we're on our way to Shopsville, where most of the toy stores and Funko stores are located. Next stop is Whistle Toys Cafe. So it's a Funko Pop store with a cafe inside. Just like Collective Base, most of the pops here are consignments. Next one is Big Boy's Toy Store. It is one of the well-known toy stores in the Philippines. Look at this really cute custom Freddy Funkos. Freddy looks so cute as Winnie the Pooh. So they're selling it for about 2,500 pesos. So it's about $50. I almost got one because I thought it was really cute. Look at Baymax wearing a big boy shirt. They had a lot of toys and collectibles in the store, such as figurines, Legos. They also had a lot of mini mystery toys, and I thought a lot of them are really cute. I've never really seen them before. Most of their Grails or vaulted Funko Pops are on the display window right in front of the store. This custom Freddy caught my eye. He looks so cool with his Merry Christmas shirt from Funko Fanatic Philippines, and they were selling it for about $200. And right in front of Big Boy's toy store is Filbar's, also one of the more well-known toy stores. They mostly had common Funko Pops, but I just thought these toys or like figures look really cute. And now GH or Green Hills Mini Con is like a little toy store that they have Legos, old toys, Funko Pops, and other stuff. Next up is CO, or I want to say maybe it's called Company, but this store is pretty massive. They have trading cards such as football and basketball, and they also have a lot of Funko Pops inside. They also had a mini cafe in the back of the store. So CK's Toy Store, this store also has some sports cards, designer toys, and Funko Pops. This store mainly has designer toys, and most of them are really expensive and I've never even seen them before. Another well-known toy store is Bully Boy Collectibles, and look at Freddy. He's wearing the Bully Boy school uniform outfit. They didn't just have Funko products in this store, they also have a lot of mystery mini toys. And look at this. I love the Freddy Funko collection. And right now we're at Total Dibs. It's a pretty small corner store. I've never seen this small Freddy Funko plushie before, so I definitely had to grab one. And I think this is our second to the last. We're here at Kramer Toy Warden. This store also had a lot of Grails and vaulted Funko Pops. I couldn't take a closer video because they're on the window display by the escalator. And I just wanted to share how adorable these mini toys are. Last but not the least is Hobbiestock. I think this is their small store because I think they have other big ones in other malls. The store is really small and it's crammed inside, so I didn't really spend much time filming and looking around. How was Funko Pop hunting with me?
It was great, but tiring.
Yeah,
great.
Thank you.